Uline's H2957 automatic stretch wrap machine is perfect for large operations looking for a quick and efficient way to secure loads. With a capacity of 4,000 pounds and speed of 12 RPMs, the H2957 securely wraps up to 30 loads per hour, increasing productivity while eliminating operator strain and fatigue. Your automatic stretch wrap machine arrives fully assembled and ready for setup. After uncrating the unit, transport to the desired location by placing forks through the pockets at the rear base of the machine. Place the machine close to an area where you will be wrapping your pallet loads, making sure there is sufficient room to load, unload the machine, and the floor is able to bear the weight of the machine, load, and equipment. A standard 120 VAC 15 amp outlet will be needed to provide power to the unit. To finish setup, power on the unit and release the emergency stop switch. Adjust the turntable, carriage speed, and film force to desired level depending on the weight, size, and shape of your pallet. Now, turn the wrap reset knob to reset and push the start button. This returns the turntable and the carriage to their home positions. To load film, open the film carriage door. Place the film on the core holder. Pull off about 5 feet of film and thread it through the rollers following the threading diagram and close the door. The H2957 comes preset to stretch the film 230% and can be changed to 270% by adjusting the stretch selector. Open the stretch selector cover by removing the lock nuts. Push the safety lock in and slide the knob up to achieve 270% stretch. The down position will operate the machine at 230% stretch. Now you can select your wrap mode. The wrapping mode knob provides the option of having the pallet wrapped in just the upward direction or both upward and downward for added strength. Once you have selected your wrap mode, choose the number of top and bottom wraps. Make sure the turntable and film carriage knobs are set to auto. Press the start button to begin wrapping your pallet. The photo sensor will read when the stretch wrap carriage has reached the top of the load. If you need to add more wrap to the top of the load, lower the photo sensor. If you need to reduce the amount being applied at the top of the load, raise the photo sensor. To manually control the machine, turn the turntable and film carriage knobs to manual. The film carriage can manually be adjusted up or down, and the turntable can be turned on or off. When the machine has finished the wrapping process, the film will automatically cut. You're now ready to wrap the next pallet. The optional H2958 ramp is ideal for use with manual pallet trucks and jacks, allowing closer access to the turntable. The H2957 comes with a 2-year warranty on parts and is made in the USA. You can rely on Uline for all your shipping needs.